my God! This is the most beautiful place I've ever seen! It's like a sanctuary!
Eleanor, could you just give me a second to say a few words in private?
Take as much time as you need, Whitey.
Hey, Mo. Long time no see. 14 hours to be exact. If you haven't heard by now, I didn't get that patch I've been telling you about for all these years. In fact, I've been kind of kidding myself to even think I was in the running. You see, the people of Dukesbury think I'm nothing but a joke. So I was kind of thinking maybe I should move to a town where nobody knows who I am. At least then they'd have a reason not to acknowledge me. I think Eleanor might like Florida, and I hear they got some pretty amazing balls there.
You're not going anywhere.
Holy shit, did the mall just say something?
No, it was me.
What do you want, Stone?
I came to apologize, Whitey.
Well, there's nothing to apologize for, Stone, because you were right. Nobody does care about me.
I don't think that's true. Do you, Mr. Mayor?
Whitey, tonight, for the first time in years, your partner, Davy Stone, actually did a good thing for this community.
What'd he do, steal beer for everyone?
No, Eleanor. He opened my eyes to what a great man your brother is and how neglectful we've all been. That's why I'm here, Whitey. I'm here to fix a big mistake.